We're gonna load a few cattle up here, then we're heading to Ottawa to grab some more. Welcome to the Soapaw Nation, everyone. We're gonna get right into this video and have some fun. Let's get it. Just getting ready to hit the road, guys. Head up to Ottawa, finish loading this trailer off. You gotta hammer down, that's what we do. We're gonna turn the inside lights off, turn the light show back on. Bedding the trailers, depending on what animals you're hauling, how much bedding you need. So the way it works is typically, at least for what we're doing, you can run you can do a load of hogs, pigs, and then scrape out, clean the trailer a bit as best you can, and then you can do a load of cattle. But you cannot, now bear in mind, guys, I'm still fairly new at doing this game. You know, I've been around farms and stuff. Hang on, I'm just trying to make sure I know where I'm going here. Bear in mind, up a little bit is what I like to do. And then, but you can't go from hauling cattle back to pigs. It always has to be clean. It's a different way of life out here doing this job. Way different than van, flatbed. I encourage any of you guys, if you've ever wanted to give this a shot, it's always been a dream of mine to try it. Chase your dream and do it. It's not easy, but nothing in this world's easy. And this job here, like I always say to you guys, trucking's a lifestyle. And hauling livestock is a completely different lifestyle. It can be relaxing, but when it's time to go, it's time to go. You gotta hustle. You gotta pound the pavement. Slow and steady always wins the race. You wanna be successful, you gotta chase your dreams. Some people, they come up with good ideas, they make businesses out of it. So, I encourage you, if you've ever wanted to try hauling livestock, just get into it. What I will say, what I've learned so far, I've only done second load of cattle now. We mainly do the pigs, but we do market, feeder pigs, all that, sows, but the pigs are definitely a lot easier than cattle. There's always stuff to worry about hauling livestock. There's a bit more to worry about, you know, with, say, pigs, I find, over cattle. But at the end of the day, you gotta still do your job, get them there safe, make sure they feed and water, their trailers are bedded, they're comfortable, and just rock and roll. So we're gonna get up the road here and get these other cows on. It's pretty dark at this farm. I was here last week, so I don't know how much filming we'll be able to do here, but it's currently 20 after 1 in the morning. We got parked there, took 8 hours off, because here in Canada you can run after 8 hours. In the US you can do 8 and 2 as well. But the rules are a little different as far as here in Canada, Ontario. So we ended up parking at 4:30, started rolling at, we loaded these guys up at 12:30, rolled out. We gotta be at the sale barn as early as possible. As well as loads where you sit around, wait for the people to get their cows, load them, and you gotta fly. So let's get at it. Stay tuned. Well, guys, we made it to Kitchener here, almost to our delivery at the sale barn. It's a bit of a dark ride there. It started raining, so didn't figure you guys wanted to look at the dark night, I guess. So we're just gonna get up through the city here and kick these off. Do a little bit of filming going down the road here for you guys. Stay tuned for the next video. We're gonna do one of going from Napanee up to Hearst, so it'll be nice. trade-off here.